We're vlogging.
So we're gonna be setting up a little tree that we got over here, and we probably will move it later, but this is just the process.
So I just showered, decided to put my pajamas on, but it shrunk. Was it always this tiny? I don't know. Maybe it's like the material, or maybe it was 2020, but our neighbor Amy brought us over some treats today, and she is a literal angel. She gave us some treats. I don't know what everything is. I think that this is a fudge. I think we're supposed to save some for Pasha, huh? Maybe peanut butter fudge? I think it's like a, it reminds me of like a brittle. The bottom is either like a cracker or like a toffee, or both. On top is like a milk chocolate with almonds. Oh, that one was really good. Almond roca, that's what it tastes like. This is the last one. I think it's, the top is like coconut. Isn't that pretty? I think that's like butterscotch morsels. Okay, so this is my real life setup. So hopefully the lighting is good on this. We'll see. I kind of just wanted to give a rundown of my day because now I'm in my jammies, but this is like two sizes too small. You see? Just now. Now. I really want to do a pajama haul. But part of my gift giving mind is a lot less focused on content that requires me to buy things, because I know that there are so many people I want to buy things for. Anyways, tangent over. Last night I was super frustrated with my editing. I mean, if you're a content creator, let me know down below if you know what I'm talking about, because there's always this point, and it's not on every video, but it's the videos that I feel like end up being really good in my mind that frustrate me the most, that I have the most like opposition, almost throwing it into the trash can moments. That was me last night. Definitely had like a little meltdown in my room. Poor Helton. But you know what was interesting is that we were talking about love languages this week, and he really just hugged me until I was like, pow. That's all I needed. Like, I didn't need the words. I didn't need a lot of things. I just needed to let that frustration out. Also, it's Shark Week, so if you know, you know. I woke up this morning, I still had to edit the love language video, and I ended up like moving a bunch of things around, and I really loved how it turned out. I really like reading all of the comments. I think daily vlogging has made it a little difficult to like respond in a timely manner, but like I promise I read everything. I respond as soon as I can. But that was this morning. I participated in this really cool Zoom discussion with other Pacific Islanders, and it like blew my mind. And though I don't feel like I'm qualified to talk on this yet, I am currently really trying to dig in and learn more about our brothers and sisters in Melanesia and Micronesia. The discussion was centered around colorism, and there's just so much to unpack there. As I strive to be anti-racist, I don't think it's enough just to be aware of things and call myself an ally. One of the ladies on Zoom had said something about like passing the mic, and so any chance I have to amplify, another word that I hear often in these things, anytime I now get the chance to amplify Melanesian and Micronesian voices, I am going to pass the mic, because there just needs to be more representation of other types of islanders and the things that they face. So last week you guys were really awesome in sending in your self-care Sunday tips, and I honestly feel so much gratitude. One tip that I did try out was going for a night drive, and this is something that I think would be kind of cool as we approach the holiday seasons, and if you're feeling just a little stir crazy, doing a night drive to go look at Christmas lights and listening to your favorite music with someone is so soothing. But I hope you guys are having a good Sunday, and I will see you tomorrow.